Well, this morning we're doing a little different kind of fishing. We're headed down to Zett's Fish Hatchery in Inwood, West Virginia. This is a place you can buy fish to stock your pond or private lake. It's also a place where you can pay to do a little bit of fishing. Now, obviously, this isn't the kind of fishing I prefer to do most of the time, but I wanted to see what this place is all about, and I thought it'd be a good opportunity to let the boys hook into something that maybe they won't get the opportunity to in the wild anytime soon. So stay tuned. Hopefully, we'll have a good show for you.
Be a pound or so.
Nightcrawlers are where it's at today. Big, is it? Must be a fan fish or something.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we'll take him.
Hold him down, Newt. He's coming in.
We've been fishing with a number of baits, but night crawlers seem to be what's catching them so far.
Asleep! Oh, where are they?
Good job, Colin. Colin, is that worth the wait?